Think I know what it is that's making you sick. I had it. At my school where I'm from. It was just like...
Where are you off to?
Nothingness. Away. Every day I'd wake up feeling this dread. Fear.
That message.
Anyone here?
Pen on the palm of your hand that no one knows about.
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
This must be scrambling your head.
I don't know what you mean. Just a bit.
Yeah, you do.
How could you know that?
I've never told anyone. Not even myself.
What if this moment where you want to run away from everyone, including yourself, is just that?
I know.
A moment.
And I told myself when I got bigger, I'd stand up to the Izzy Flints of this world.
You won't remember me. My name's Yasmin.
Sir, please, take a step back.
Your hands off me right now.
She was amazing. She is amazing.
Don't go sopping on me now, Scouse.
I know, shut up!
This pretty girl can look after herself. You know there are aliens here, right?
Why not?
In the Punjab during partition, and you're worried about me being gobby?
So I know. There's so much ahead of you.
I want more. Any ideas what we're walking into?
More of the universe.
Just your journey. So many countries. So many years. And you're one of the greatest people I've ever met.
Doing your family proud.
I can't even begin to imagine what you've dealt with.
My nanny says
it's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Courage is knowing something is hurt and doing it anyway.
People grow up. We all have to find our own way.